not gonna believe what Cyborg just did.
Can it wait? I was about to permanently banish Beast Boy into another dimension.
Yeah. You can banish him later. Check it out. I created a computer program that analyzes all of your personality traits and matches them with your ideal superhero mate.
And why would you waste your time with that?
Because Robin wants to prove he's a perfect match for Star. Ow.
Okay, let's get started.
Are we sure it is wise to let the machine decide who we love?
And Starfire's ideal match is...
Please be me, 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 please be me.
Aquaman!
Aquaman? That's me. die, computer scum! Die!
My turn.
Raven?
Me? No, that must be a mistake.
Hey, computers never lie.
Wow, this changes everything.
You can't actually be taking this seriously.
I'm willing to give it to give us a shot, if you are. Now! Yo, girl, have you been using the power of telepathy again?
I don't have the power of telepathy.
Because you've been on my mind all day.
Why aren't you wearing sunglasses indoors?
I have to wear them, because our future is so bright together, Mama. Ow!
So, you and the old king of the sea. Who would have thunk it, huh?
I give no credence to your machine, but I admit Aquaman does possess many admirable qualities. And he's quite fit.
You know who else is fit?
What am I looking at? It's like I can see everything!
You are not wearing the shirt. Or the pants.
Yep. Just got back from the pool. Swam about 200 laps. No biggie.
I have never seen anything so pale before! Oh, the reflection! It's making me blind! I'm going blind!
I must go feed the Silky now.
Well, before you go, the exits to the room are there and there. Ooh, did I step in gum? Look at that calf. You could cut diamonds.
I've never been so uncomfortable in my life. Let me out! Let me out of here! Ah!
You are a raven, and I a dove. And even though we are different, we are meant to be in love. Oh, come on! That took me, like, all day to come up with.
And it'll take me all day to forget.
How about a little romantic horseyback ride?
You're probably picking up on my pheromones. You know, my chemical scent.
Oh, I know what pheromones are, but all I smell is rotten fish! I can't breathe! Oh, I think I'm gonna puke all over.
Hey, Star.
Greetings.
Smell anything you like?